Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page this Monday at 4029TV.com. You step outside and spring just smacks you right in the face on those strong south winds. Temperatures soaring into the 70s. We should be quiet for tonight, but I want to kind of give you a heads up to what will be happening over the next 24 hours. We do expect scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially blossoming with all this humidity on Tuesday. So for Tuesday, our entire area under a slight risk for severe weather. But if you've got some traveling plans to the east, this would be tomorrow evening, Tuesday evening, from Memphis to Little Rock, south into Jackson. They're under a moderate risk, and that's where the storms really could get pretty messy, just to the east and southeast of our area. Like I mentioned, we are under a slight risk for severe weather for tomorrow morning into the afternoon. So what does that mean? Well, on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being an outbreak of severe weather, 1 or 2 being isolated, I think we're pretty much going to be on number 2. Now, the reason we're not going to see just full-blown severe weather, the clouds are going to be around. That'll probably limit some of the instability, but still, some of the storms could pulse up and produce some damaging winds over 60 miles an hour, even some quarter-size hail, and there's going to be enough wind shear in the atmosphere, changing direction of those winds, that there will be a small isolated tornado threat. So we'll be watching this very closely for you, not only on TV, but also online right here at 4029TV.com. Let's get an idea of when those storms will develop. Later on tonight, most of the storms will remain to the northwest of our area. And starting out about 7, 8 o'clock in the morning, look at this broken line of storms along I-35. Those are the storms that will be moving in throughout the course of the afternoon. So if you've got lunch plans, make sure you have the umbrella. Those showers and thunderstorms will be approaching from the west. I think the best chance to see these storms across our area between about 1 o'clock and 4 in the afternoon. You can see at 4 o'clock, we'll see scattered showers and storms. Some of these storms could be strong to severe, but then the storms will be clearing out after that, and we should be in pretty good shape. So we're going to continue to watch things very closely, not only here, but on 4029 TV, as well as the Arkansas CW. Remember, you can read the weather blog and take a look at that interactive radar. You can find it right here at 4029TV.com.